Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back here to AEW Fight Forever, the road to Elite, the road to Full Gear. Ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be the Full Gear pay-per-view. But before we get on with the pay-per-view, we are going to be doing none other than another match. We're going to go out, we're going to do some dining, and we're going to maybe work out. I'm not sure. But we're definitely going to eat some food, for a fact. So let's see. Where are we at? Let's see. Wasn't a wreck. Restaurant in Seattle. I am finished. Good luck. That's the world's largest bowling clam. It's... I don't think my guy would really like this, to be honest with you. It's actually pronounced Gooey Duck, and of course is related to the bird. Thanks for selling out the yeah, the count of this is no. I wouldn't eat this. No, don't enjoy. Why are you digging up, Mikey? No, I don't think I would eat this, to be honest with you. Not the prettiest. Yeah, it doesn't look pretty. No, I wouldn't eat that. But this is a game. Oh, hey, who's this? Hey, Mikey. I've tried a lot of different portions before, but never one that looked like a troll toe. But it was pretty tasty. Before I find a gym to turn into muscle, let's take a picture. Alright. Take a picture of Brian Cage. Alright, that's a cool picture. That's cool. Alright, now we're gonna go... We're gonna go out. Let's do a meet and greet. Let's see, cups and coffee. Seattle, Washington. Seattle is the destination of being Coffee City, USA. Well, now I see why. This is really good. Nice place, too. Alrighty, so we are going to... Let's see. I don't got enough for that one. I don't know if I want to waste my money on any of this. But I will. I can't. Recover a small amount of energy. I'll get the shirt, I guess. Let's see. Do I want to go to Dark? No, I want to go to Rampage. Rampage, baby.
This bout is set for one fall.
Oh, I'm facing Matt Hardy.
Making his way to the ring, number one, Rose. And his opponent, Matt Hardy.
Alrighty, let's get it on, man. Oh. Come on, man. Oh, buckle bomb into the corner. Come on, man. Referee, server break. Come on, man. I think I injured myself though, or I did some damage to my body from what I saw. No, I got the win. Nice. All right. Let's see. Do I get injured? Okay. Only -15. Alright, so now we are gonna go out and we're gonna go do a promotion. Alright, press conference, Seattle, Washington. Since MJF left the Inner Circle, he's been blowing up my phone, so has Jericho offering me MJF spot if I haven't taken their calls. I don't like being a pawn on other people's games, you know. At Full Gear, I'll take on MJF and Chris Jericho in a triple threat match. So, like I said, Philadelphia, I stand alone. Hope you got your tickets, Full Gear in Seattle. Alright, my son wants to do a triple day. He wants to be alone. He says he's the best Rose. He hasn't been showing it, to be honest with you. He has not been showing it. Let's see. I can't still buy any of those. Alright. Well, let's get on with the pay-per-view.
It's Saturday night, and you know what that means. All Elite Wrestling Full Gear live from Seattle, Washington.
MJF is working to destroy the Inner Circle from within. Can he finish the job?
Will Chris Jericho get revenge? But what about the third participant?
Exactly. The best Rose, Mikey Rose. We'll find out. Indeed we will.
This is a three-way match set for one fall.
Making his way to the ring, number one, Rose.
Throwing the garbage at my son.
And his opponent is the Devil's God, the champion, Chris Jericho.
Next,
actual Jacob Friedman and JF.
And JF, what is he doing? Oh, just attacks him. Come on, Jericho. Oh. Ow. Come on. Jericho, come on, Jericho. Let's work together. Ow. Fuck you, MJF. No. Ow!
One, 2, 3.
Wow. My son lost. The Demo God League champion defeated him. What's gonna happen next, though? The champion, Chris Jericho, has beat the two rivals in one match, and you think one of you was my right-hand man in the Inner Circle, and the other one is turning down the job, and where are you both now? Residents of Loser. You're not the first Chris Jericho wannabes. You won't be the last. But I can certainly clarify and say this. You, MJF, are the most pathetic. Chris Jericho seems to have purged the Inner Circle of the two best applies and look battles than ever in the process. What an impressive end soul to Full Gear. Thank you all for watching. The champion gets the victory at Full Gear, ladies and gentlemen. Defeated Mikey Rose.
Now's your chance to end the match.
Okay, purchase an instant special. In the shop. And you play your entire next match in the special state. Wow, it cost a lot of clear money. You may want to consider using it before a match that you definitely do not want to lose. Okay. Road to Revolution. Somewhere over Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada. Ah, I got an email from the office. A sponsor was impressed with you and your performance at Full Gear. They're offering dinner for the two in Toronto. Okay. Well. A free meal. I'll take it. But I have to pick my guests carefully. No. I get to pick someone. What do I want to take onto this meal? What am I gonna give a female? Should I give it to MJF? No, fuck MJF. Way he treated me. You know who I should give it to? So it's going to be either Sting, or it's going to be Dustin. You know what? Screw it. I'm taking Sting with. Okay. Thank you for the invite. I'm glad that you considered as me as someone to have out with outside of the arena, you know? We have a crazy lifestyle. Having good people around us keeps us going. It keeps us sane, you know? Yeah, I feel the same way. Do either of you have room for dessert? I don't. Mikey, what do you think? You know what? Sure. I definitely indication dessert will be with the calories. Wonderful. I'll be back with the selection. You got a creativity filled sweet tooth. Hope you're planning on working out twice tomorrow to compensate. I guess he's right. 10 minutes later. And that was delicious and free. Should we go somewhere? Like some money in Toronto? Be financially responsible? Should I? No, I'm out with Sting. Toronto? Great place. Get some trouble. I'm down. Sounds good. Since you fucked this up, the next spot is on my treat. All done, you two? Just one more thing. Take our picture.
I'm getting a picture of Sting, man.
Nice. Nice. Oh, okay.
Welcome to Toronto.
Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, this is where I'm going to end the video here. AEW Fight Forever, Road to the Elite. Now we are on the road to Revolution. We just finished the AEW Full Gear pay-per-view and the AEW Rampage match that I had before that. And we did some of the outings and eatings and promos and all that. Now we're on the road to Revolution. I just finished eating with Sting. I decided I was going to take him or Dustin. I was probably thinking MJF, even though I said fuck him. But I don't know. He offered Mikey Rose to be, Mikey Rose to be another than a part of the Pinnacle, maybe. But I don't know. I don't even know what's going to happen on the road to Revolution. This whole entire story to the Road to Elite and AEW Fight Forever is pretty interesting and different for each and every time you play it with different characters. And you can play it with the people in the game, your own credit wrestlers. It's amazing. I can't wait to see what the women's side's going to be like in the future. But for now, we're on the career of the best Rose, Mikey Rose, and next episode is going to be Road to Revolution, and we'll see what happens there. So until next time, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.